said that I was, and that her father was in love with me. And then there he was, and we were dancing, and I could hardly breathe. And then I knew I couldn't stay.
But you do like him, Maria.
Oh, yes.
Did you let him see how you felt?
If I did, I didn't know it. That's what's been torturing me. I was there on God's errand. To have asked for the captain's love would have been wrong. I don't know, Mother, but I do know this. I'm ready, at this very moment, to take the vows of poverty, obedience, and chastity.
Maria, the love of a man and a woman is holy too. The first time you spoke to me, you said you remembered your father and mother before they died. Do you remember now? Were they happy?
Yes.
Maria, you were born of their happiness, of their love. And you have a great capacity to love. What you must find out is, how does God want you to spend that love?
But I pledge my life to God's service. I pledge my life to God.
Maria, if you love this man, it doesn't mean that you love God less. You must find out. You must go back.
No, Mother, please don't ask me to do that.
Maria, these walls were not made to shut out problems. You have to face them. You have to find the life you're